Three, two, one. Five, four, three, two, one.
Good morning, Lake Marie Mariners.
Today is Friday, June 1st, 2018.
Hi, I'm Nick Elkins.
And I'm Lexi Taylor.
Welcome to Lake Marie Live.
This year's spring news team has their last news show today.
On Monday, your new crew will be doing their first news show, so stay tuned.
We hope you have enjoyed the news show this spring, and we thank you for watching.
This is the last full day of school. It sure has flown by.
We have a special message today from our own Miss Sheely.
Good morning. Now, I am ready to disclose my real name. You're going, what do you mean your real name? Some of you that are in first, second, third, fourth grade, you're going, what's she talking about? Well, when these students were in kindergarten, each year I share a sweet story called Chrysanthemum. Now we all know that Chrysanthemum is a what? What is she? A flower. You don't remember. It's okay. I love you. A flower. And she goes to school the first day and she's so excited and everybody makes fun of her because of her name. And so I always get nervous the first day of school because I don't know everybody's name in kindergarten. You're all new to me. I remember when you were new. And I get nervous. And so I always tell you that when I was in school, this is a true story, that the kids made fun of me, and that's true. Because many of you think that my real name is what?
Amy.
Amy, but it's not. But the best part of this book is that Chrysanthemum goes to the music room to Miss Twinkle. And she actually is going to have a baby, and she decides she's going to name her baby what? Chrysanthemum. Now, all that to say that all of these students for 19 years have said in kindergarten, but tell us your name, please, Miss Shirley, tell us your name. And I said, oh no, I can't tell you your name. Well, why not? You might make fun of me. We won't make fun of you. And I said, I can't take any chances. I'm going to have you for 6 years, and you might make fun of me because the kids made fun of me. Because when the teacher, on the first day of school, I don't care if it was third grade, eighth grade, 11th grade, they would call, and I would always be at the top because, hey, and they would call my name out, and the kids would start to giggle, and I'd throw my hand up, and I'd say, no, 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 they don't call me that, they call me Amy. But see, the damage had already been done. The kids had already heard my real name. Now, I am very honored to have this other name because I was the first granddaughter in the family. So I was named after both of my grandmothers because they had this name. Do we have a drum roll? We don't have a drum roll. This is like monumental, okay? Ready? I'm going to be very disappointed. It's Amelia.
Yay!
Woo!
And who knows? They may have started Amelia Bedelia books because of me. I don't know. So now you know. The secret's out.
Thank you.
Have a great summer.
Yay.
Woo!
Thank you, Mrs. Sheely.
We have our fifth grade IXL numbers for the year. These are the number of questions answered. We've all worked hard this year.
Okay, so the numbers of questions classes have answered. For fifth grade and for fifth place, we have Mrs. Rawls' class with 17,454 questions answered. And for fourth place, we have Mrs. questions answered. For third place, we have Miss Werman's class with 37,563 questions answered. For second place, we have Mrs. Woolbright's class with answering 45,725 questions. Last but not least, Dennis's class with an overwhelming 84,855 questions answered. Now over to Mrs. Stanley.
Well, good morning, Mariners, and happy Friday and happy last full day of school. We are so excited about this beautiful day, and we have a lot of great activities happening in our campus. I'm going to kind of piggyback off the IXL theme and talk with you all about first in math. I would like to talk about the top players in each of the classes for this school year. In Ms. Floyd's class, the top player was Nicholas Bryant. In Ms. Worden's class, the top player was Benjamin Zing. In Ms. Stone's class, the top player was Luke Dellinger. In Ms. Stratton's class, the top player was Jack Turman. In Ms. Root's class, the top player was Hayden Mill. And in Ms. Schumann's class, the top player was Carter Ellidge. Congratulations to those second grade students. In third grade, the top player was Cassidy Harrington. In Ms. Neese's class, the top player